Bob Catter says he's proud of his gay brother's courage to speak out against homophobia. But the controversial politician won't be changing his stance on same-sex marriage.
Bob Catter's made no secret of his stance against gay marriage.
Truly, I really think this proposition deserves to be laughed at and ridiculed.
But now Bob's gay brother has hit back. Oh,
it's hurtful, it's dangerous, it's damaging, and it's really inappropriate.
Carl Catter's accused his brother of perpetuating hate.
I don't know how he can target a minority and persecute them in the way he has.
Bob Catter once said he'd walk backwards from Bourke if there were more than a handful of gays in North Queensland.
He denies the fact that there are a lot of gay people in his community.
Today, Bob Catter said he was proud of the courage and forthrightfulness of his half-brother's public stance. We disagree on the issue, but we respect the viewpoints of other people. Despite recent polls showing a clear majority of Australians support gay marriage, today many politicians rejected the numbers. They claim the polls simply don't reflect the views of their electorate.
If we would open the door to same-sex marriage, no valid argument remains against polygamy.
We are not going to rewrite thousands of years of human history.
It should be possible to be opposed to same-sex marriage and not be typecast as being bigoted or homophobic.
And Julia Gillard's not changing her view despite meeting former AMA President Karen Phelps and her wife last night.
It is no longer a religious issue. It is no longer purely a political issue. This is an issue of human rights.
The issue will come to a head at Labor's national conference in December. John O'Doherty, 10 News.